Lego set for Minecraft. The chicken coop. My friend Joey gave it to me, so shout out to him, and thank you for giving that to me, Joey, if you're watching. Let me just go get it unboxed and ready, and I'll be back in a few seconds. There's Alex. There's a dog. There's a chicken. There's a banner. There's a baby chicken. There's a chicken that's flying. There's the furnace, which is double-sided, if you want to have the furnace going or not. There's a chest, which can be opened, and stuff can be put inside of it. There's a torch, flower, and there's a flower. Now on to building it. This is what came out of bag one. As you can see, it's got a little tuft of grass right here, some water right here, and some stone, which I'll show you what it's for later. It's the red brick of power! It's the red brick of yeets. Guys, I'm back, and I hope you enjoyed those little snippets of me putting this together. So since I've gotten it together, I'm just gonna show you for a few seconds, and then I'm going to show you all the functions and capabilities of it. In case you didn't notice, this was a chicken. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the functionalities. So, one of the functionalities, but not the most important one, is this gate right here can open and close so that the chickens can escape. Another important functionality is the furnace, but it doesn't have any mechanisms. So if you just want it to start burning, all you gotta do is take off the block. Oops, my sense of depth is off. And then put it back on the other way. There's the burning fork first. Furnace! Okay, so the most important function is this. Ready? Watch right here. Watch right here. Okay, so I'm about to explain that to you. So you put stuff in here, and it's on these little sliding Legos that allow it to slide around like that. And so what you do is you just pull this thing right here back, and there's a little hole like right here. I don't know if you can see it on the camera, on the monitor. It looks like this tiny sliver, but it's right there. And so anyway, the item in this falls through it and into the open chest. And that was it. Thank you for watching this video, liking, commenting, and subscribing. And And thank you for my friend Joey for giving this to me. So shout out to him. Again, thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing.